Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. About to do a little Bowman's Best Break. Full case number two. Alright, let's put the teams up. There we have it. Put it in order by teams. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. JMS, what's the deal with your Jalen Hurts card? Still at 52. What's going on with Zion? What's his stat line looking like? How much time left in that game? And who are the Pelicans playing against anyway? Alright, let's see who gets what. Good luck, everybody. Playing the Spurs. Wow, 1 of 7 from the field? That's not good. That's trash. Yeah, let's see what we got here. Good luck, everyone. Nice Austin Hendrick autograph for the Reds. This would be Casey Schmidt, Giants autograph. I think these are the prospects. And these, yeah. Interesting. I just learned something just now. Alright, so if your name and team is in bold, that means you either got an autograph or a 1 of 1 card. Bryce Jarvis to 250. D-backs auto. And we've got a Torkelson refractor for the Tigers. Tim Anderson to 150 White Sox. Mackenzie Gore Padres Atomic. Bob Boucher negative for the Blue Jays. It's about two of these per case. We got a Royal autograph coming up. What's up, Darren? Happy holidays. Here's the Merrifield Royal autograph. Snap, rah-rah. Buyer has, what, 48 hours, right, to pay? Nico Horner, rookie auto for the Cubs. How you doing, Darren? JD Martinez, 250 Red Sox. Jordan Yamamoto, rookie auto for the Marlins. Torkelson, insert refractor. That's the number one overall pick in the last draft. And a Lewis Robert rookie refractor for the White Sox. I can't fault the guy for trying, Raro. Die cut for the Dodgers. They're not numbered, but they're cool looking. Mauricio Dubon, Giants auto. Ed Howard to 150 Cubs. J-Mass, we are all waiting the news. What's the deal with that Hurts card? Trent Grisham to 99 Padres. Nice Gavin Lux insert, rookie for the Dodgers. So Vogelbach Atomic. Ben Hernandez, Royals Auto. A Mike Trout Atomic for the Angels. That's nice. He's got autos in this stuff. Nice. The Mets top prospect, Pete Crow Armstrong. See something crazy. Carmen Lodzinski to 150 Pirates auto. Want to see a super fractor for someone? That'd be nice. Jared Kelenic, 250 Mariners. Logan Allen Indians autograph. Miko Horner rookie insert for the Cubbies. Man, it is snowing in Green Bay. It's looking like the ice bowl out there. Nice. A Yordan Alvarez. Rookie autograph to 150 Astros. That's a good hit right there. Zach Gallen, 250 D-backs. Joe Adell, Angels Atomic. Cade Cavalli, Nationals Auto. Nationals on the board. Robert, power producer, refractor insert. That's cool looking. For the Mariners, Emerson Hancock, the autograph. And Otani power producer Atomic. That's nice looking. Tim Anderson, White Sox autograph. Would have been nicer if it was Lewis, but a hit nonetheless. Let's throw that away. Mookie Betts, 250 Dodgers. Logan Webb, Giants rookie auto. Akiyama insert, rookie for the Reds. Nice looking card. Dylan Cease, White Sox Atomic. Pedro Martinez Atomic. Dylan Dingler, Tigers auto. J-Mass, my man. I hope so too. I hope you get that. Tyler Soderstrom, A's auto. I need to start picking it up with these autographs. Do some bigger names. Justin Dunn to 150 Mariners rookie. Card. Yamamoto, Marlins rookie auto. Three boxes left. Yeah, I know, Rara. Looks like the Ice Bowl part two or three. And Tannehill balled this year. 31 touchdowns in the season. Career high. Robert base card. An auto would be nice. Wow. Garrett Crochet. White Sox auto. Could you give me the Robert? Packers and Titans about to play here shortly. Cubs Atomic. Need to see a low numbered auto. Martinez. Zach Deloach for the Mariners, autograph style. Votto to 99 Reds. Yeah, I should have enough top loaders. Another Yamamoto for the Marlins, except this one numbered to 50. Autograph Mojo. Gourmand, Cardinals auto. Yeah, I was just checking something on the back of my eye real quick. That's all that was. I had something back there. Yeah, I had to concentrate to make sure I got it out the way. I'm good now though. How you doing, my dude? looking to fill that obsidian next, or that first off the line. That'd be cool. How's your weekend going, Vintage? Get any big time hits this weekend? On vacation? Nice. You got any plans for the New Year's? Meyer Marlon's doing pretty good in this break. No plans. Gotcha. Probably do like a small little thing at my house for New Year's. Still not sure. There's a 1 of 1, and it's big time! Power Producers, the Rockies' top prospect, Zach Veen. 1 of 1 mojo. There you go, Tomas. I believe that was a filler spot, too. Disgusting. Trent Grisham /99 right there for the Padres. $50,000 for the Zach Veen. Dude, I pulled a 1 of 1 in the first case too. Nice. Castillo, Reds autograph. Tomas having a pretty good break. Emerson Hancock, a little sticky here, /99 Mariners, Altuve Astros Atomic, Nick York, Red Sox auto. Nice. Was his graded Vintage? Red Sox on the board. Ooh. That could have been bad. Last box mojo. My mom dealing with a little drama. Alright, let's finish this up. Dylan Cease to 50 White Sox. We need some bigger autographs here. You know, the 101 aside, the case has been kind of eh. See if we can get some big names in this last box. We got Casey Schmidt, Giants auto. Yoshi Tsutsugo, Rays rookie insert. Chapman, A's Atomic, oh damn it, I saw the Tigers, and I was hoping for the Torque, Tariq Skubal, autograph to 25. KJ refractor for the Orioles. All right. Last mini. Big time hits, come on. Good luck, everybody, especially those without a hit. Got Luis Castillo, Reds auto. Smith, Dodgers autograph to finish it off with the autos, I think. Maybe another 101? That would be nice. We got a Lewis Robert franchise favorite. The top rookie right there, the Robert man. Max Scherzer. 250 Nationals. And that is gonna do it. Alrighty. So let's recap, shall we? We got autos for Smith, Dodgers, Castillo Reds, Skubal Tigers, Schmidt Giants, York Red Sox, Castillo Reds, Grisham Padres, Meyer Marlins, Gourmand Cardinals, Yamamoto Marlins, Deloche Mariners, Crochet White Sox, Yamamoto Marlins, Soderstrom A's, Dingler Tigers, Webb Giants, Anderson White Sox, Hancock Mariners, Cavalli Nationals, Alvarez of the Astros, that's a good one, real good, Allen Indians, Ladzinski Pirates, Carl Armstrong Mets, Hernandez Royals, Grisham Padres, Dubon Giants, Yamamoto Marlins, Horner Cubs, Merrifield Royals, Jarvis D-backs, Schmidt Giants, and Hendrick of the Reds. That's a good one too. The top prospect for them. And a 1-of-1 Power Producers insert Zach Veen. Rockies top first round pick. Not bad. Not bad at all. And that's going to do it. Alright, so now for our hitless giveaway. If your team and name is in bold on the screen, that means you got an autograph or a 1-of-1 card. So everyone else will have a chance to win a random baseball box. So I'm going to put everyone's name into the randomizer. You got to get in contact with Tomas, kids. Roll the die. We don't do twos or ones, so re-roll. Seven. We're going to go seven times in the random. Top name wins a random baseball box. Here we go. And the money shot seven. Dirk on top. Gonna win a random box. Congrats, Dirk. Alright, which, let's see. I have these four to choose from randomly. Let's go seven times. Top box goes to Dirk. Here we go. Going seven times. Money shot seven. Boom. An update series baseball jumbo box. Headed to Dirk. Congrats, my dude. And that does it for the break. Thank you all. I'll get it out to you.